Finland played Russia in the quarterfinals of the men's ice hockey. Finland with two silver medals and three bronze medals from previous Olympic Winter Games. A bronze last time in Vancouver in 2010. Russia hoping the home crowd inside the Bolshoi Ice Dome would help inspire them to victory. Finland in the blue. A fierce contest expected and no lack of aggression. It would be the Finland fans who had the most to cheer in the first period. Russia, however, struck first during a power play. Captain Pavel Datsyuk set up Ilya Kovalchuk. A ferocious shot from the Russian forward, the puck flying into the roof of the net. Kovalchuk's third goal of the tournament. Celebrations on and off the ice summed up what it meant to the host country. But the lead didn't last long. Within 90 seconds, Finland were level. Juha-Matti Altonen attacked down the left. His shot almost kept out by Semyon Varlamov, but he couldn't prevent the goal. Finland offered a serious threat in attack and came from behind to take the lead. Vyacheslav Voinov was robbed by Mikhail Granlund, who spotted teammate Teemu Selanne advancing. Selanne took the pass and scored. The goal stunned Russia, and in the second period, things were to get worse for them. Finland were camped inside the Russian half during a power play looking for an opening. An intricate move led to Granlund scoring from a tight angle. Three goals in 16 minutes had changed the complexion of the game. Russia changed their goalkeeper, hoping it would bring a change of look. Sergei Bobrovsky replacing Semyon Varlamov. Russia needed to find a response. Alexander Salmon evaded the cover. Tuukka Rask in the finish goal with a brave save. Finland forced into frantic defending at times. Russia were unable to take advantage of a power play during this passage of play. Tuukka Rask once more to the rescue for Finland. The hosts were getting frustrated. Nikolai Kulamin sent to the penalty box for this challenge on Sami Vatanen. With the comfort of a two-goal cushion, Finland were content to run down the clock. They might have increased their lead, but for a fine stop from Bobrovsky. There was no way back for Russia, dejected as their Olympic hopes were ended by a formidable Finnish side. Finland through to play Sweden in the semi-final. Final score, Finland 3, Russia 1.